Night to C3. D2 to D4.
There's only one way out of here for you, boy. You know that, don't you?
Wallace!
You're gonna rot in here, boy.
Hello? Who's there?
I can smell it already. Just me and you now, boy. Black Panther? Political? No way, boy. You're a criminal.
You don't know shit. You don't know shit. Try to say I popped some cat when you know who the fuck really did it. Rednecks thinking we nothing but dumb bucktooth slaves. Yes, boss. No, boss. Well, fuck that. I'm better than that.
2 weeks you've been calling his name. You know why you can't hear him, don't you? Because he's hanging by his throat.
Shut the fuck up!
You ever seen one of them bodies hanging? When he squirm and thrash about? Hell, they probably chopped him up and made a nice prison stew out of him. Could you imagine? The whole damn time you're calling his name, he's been that brown muck you slurped down with your hands. Now listen, under that pipe there are 3 blades. Just swallow them. It don't hurt that much. Not as much as this. Cause you know how them prison years just love to drag themselves out, boy. It won't take too long. If you listen to me, don't torture yourself here. You got nothing left. No mama. No friends. Nobody out there is thinking of you. To them, you're just dead and buried.
Wallace! Wallace!
Yeah!
Where the fuck you been? Shit! For no reason?
And you won't believe the stupid shit Scrooge them said to me with his old country ass. He come up in here and said, boy, I'm sick and tired to hear y'all black asses talk all the time. So I said to him, well, why don't you just let me go? I don't believe they find this shit funny.
Yeah, I bet. How you think I feel? I'm stuck right here next to you. Hey, Wallace! I need some chalk.
I got that for you, my man. Only you got some smoke down there.
What you take me for?
My man, you gotta be patient though, bro. I probably won't get a chance to see your ass for another month. Anyway, what about a new game of chess, my bro?
Yeah, why the hell not?
Okay.